everybody, AlphaRique here, back with another video on Dead Space. And I think this is the last one, I'm not mistaken. We're about to find out.
Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
All the ammo I can muster.
Needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to move it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace the location and make us whole again.
Jesus.
Oh. Thank you.
one more ammo? Okay. Some stuff. Thank you. troopers down.
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What, you don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video for Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Save it real quick. No.
Crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
my god.
Yes. Yes. Get her. Oh. Ew, bro. with it, bro. Off the planet, off the little.
Sorry.
Yep. All right, hope you guys all enjoyed this series, and I'm off to do some Liza P now, because there's a couple of things that happened on that game that were collaborations with Wulong, so we'll see how that goes. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode and this series, and as always, I catch you guys off freaking out. Peace.